Russian officials consider a U.S. written answer to Russian demands over Ukraine. U.S. diplomats said the document offers no compromise to Russia. In Japan, Prime Minister Fumio Kishida confirms a South Korean military report that North Korea again launched two missiles. He called the North's repeated launches regrettable. Reports say U.S. Supreme Court Justice Stephen Breyer plans to announce his retirement. And in Brussels, a German survivor of the killing of Jews in Europe during World War II speaks to the EU Parliament to mark International Holocaust Remembrance Day.